Hey guys, it's me, Gamer Margaret, and I'm back, and this time we are in Minecraft. So, if you guys don't know me, I am Gamer Margaret, and I do, Let's Plays with commentary, and, so today I am playing, Minecraft. I do two games currently. I do Minecraft and Sims 3, so, yeah. This is our world that, I have spawned in, like, over there. And I already see pigs and sheep and trees. I hear a monster. And a creeper. It's not good. And, yeah, I have no texture pack on. Ooh, okay. I have sugar canes here, a big body of water, which is awesome. And, sand, and basically everything all I need. Yeah, ooh, you just regained your thing. But I don't have any tools yet, so first off, what we need to do... What is going on? Are they down here? Oh, this is not good. I should probably try to avoid that. So, okay, we found our mine. We got mushrooms. Oh, my God. And then we got the snowy tundra area over there. And we got the desert over here. This is a perfect place to, like, start out. Wonderful place to spawn. And we got these, like, trees. So right now, I'm just, you know, we have to gather wood. That's, like, the first step when you first start in Minecraft. You have to gather wood. So hopefully nobody tries to attack us. Hopefully. So yeah, I'm just gonna collect all this wood. The first couple of these episodes, you know, we have to, like, gather materials, start a house, even if it's a small house, go mining, get more materials for that, get food, you know, just, like, regular things, you know what I mean? So, I think, see, these make, like, those dark planks, so, why do they make dark planks? These are not jungle trees though. They're pretty tall, so I guess they... Wait. Maybe they are. But why do they... No. Wait. I'm confused. Oh! I got you. Sorry. That was loud. I know what it is. The jungle trees are... I think they're those, like, pinky kind of color. If you guys know from the update, I could show you when I find a jungle biome what they are, because Minecraft has changed it, everything, and I'm just gonna get some dirt. Just some dirt, so I could climb up this thing over here. Okay. I need to switch them on, that's what I need. Okay. So I have to go get some tools, make a crafting table, make a temporary, you know, house. So, like, just a starter house, you know what I mean? Yeah. Just the things we have to do, so, you know, we could go to bed and then we could survive and, you know. So, yeah. I have to go back to that place because I really liked it right where I spawned. So, yeah, I really like this place. It's really nice. Yeah. I'm not going to kill the pigs just yet. Okay. We got already sheep here, which is awesome, so we can make a bed and we won't have to stay up in the night time getting attacked. Actually, no. What I'm gonna do... Oh, I hear a spider. So we have plenty of wood. Wait, why don't I just do that? That was a waste of time. Okay. Crafting table. You wanna die? He's so eager. This guy's so eager. What are you doing? Are you... Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm guessing you want to die too. I'm not gonna be mean. Hello? What are you doing? I didn't even get my sword, did I? Oh my god, that was a fail. It was the sheep's fault. No. Okay. Give me back my sticks. Where are you? You look like ourselves. Why? Because, it's so sad. I don't have any shears yet, so you guys, I can't just spawn. But they'll spawn back. Yeah, they will. Okay, yeah. Maybe. I need 2 more blocks of wool. Any color. I should actually cut that sheep. Seems light gray. Oops. Oh well. Oh well. So yeah, if you did watch my Sims video, or if you do watch my Sims videos, you know, I've been sick, but I've been better. Okay, so now we got more than enough food. Oh, chicken! See, yeah, we have a good amount of food. If we could find cows, though, that would be also pretty good. What are you doing? You're running away? Are you scared? You scared? You mad, bro? You mad? I'm gonna keep you. Oh, okay. Egg. Just 2 more chickens, baby. Oh, I just broke my sword. And look at that. I'm already getting hungry. What difficulty am I playing on? Easy? I must have been doing something. Oh, yeah. I play on easy. Because, I have these, like, extra worlds. And I kind of just want to go in them. Like, either on easy or... Either easy or creative mode. Like, I meant on peaceful. Okay. And yeah, so that's probably better. Then maybe I'll just play it easy. What is this? What? This place is weird. Okay, so I'm gonna actually go. Where's my wood? I'm gonna go. Okay, let's drop on the ground. That's fine. Where is the wood? I did not pick it up. Keep on hearing that spider. Okay, so what I want to do, and I want to make a pickaxe, because I'm going to need, a mine to make a thingamabob. And I'm going to actually make a chest, too. Should make a house? Should. But we don't have much time left, so I'm just gonna mine. That's my main priority. I over tower. Oh, okay, this is another entrance to it. Well, I mean, ooh, I found coal. Is that coal? It's coal. There's my pop, so I just switched on that too. What is with the music? Wait, could you guys see this? Probably not. So, you should see it. I mean, I found... Okay, so I'm getting coal, so this is awesome. So we can start, you know, burning some food so we can eat. And then, you know, making some torches if we have any leftover coal. We actually might make a torch right now. Let's make, like, 1 torch. Okay, make 4. It's fine. I need that, but I do. Okay, I made the torch for a reason, so, yeah. It's getting dark. Okay, no, we need that torch for other places. Okay, so I'm just gonna get all this, coal, and then I'm gonna get some cobblestone. Well, some stone. It'll become cobblestone once we mine it. So yeah. Also, I might switch a texture pack, like, once I get, like, a little bit more into the game. You know what I mean? Like, I already have a house. Maybe I just experiment with texture pack. I already have Dokucraft. I need one more, like, little thing to download it because the water is, like, not showing or something. Just, like, keeps on lagging a little bit. Just a little bit. It's because I'm recording, I guess. Do I have any other programs on? Iron! Oh, man. Oh, man. No, I'm actually not gonna do that because I'm scared if I'm not gonna be able to collect it. So, plus it's gonna take forever. Where's our little thing? Okay, So we're close to the mine, which is fine for now, and it's almost about to set. The sun is almost about to set. So I have to do this. Do this. Make a little house. Like, I don't even care. Okay, thank you. Little house. Okay, you can be there. Tiny, there'll be a door there. And now with the update, you can place, like, blocks on grass. Put five.